Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a presentation on behalf of the city of Greensport. Mayor John Fabrizi, City Council Person Rick Ferrelletto.
We have the council. I want to pay a little. Hereby offer sincere congratulations to the Parks and Pride. In recognition of the reunion of over 230 alumni members of the Bridgeport Area Junior Drumming Group Corps after 35 years of retirement. Former members come from all walks of life and from around the world. The entire membership of the City Council extends its very best wishes on this memorable occasion and expresses the hope for continued success, given this day, 26 June 2004.
The St. Rayfield Golden Buccaneers, and 10 other Bridgeport area junior drum and bugle corps have reunited to perform in the 2004 Barnum Festival after 35 years or better in retirement. And whereas the combined alumni corps named the Park City Pride have been invited to perform in two music and marketing events of this festival. And whereas the unique reunion event has attracted members from around the nation and world, from such places as Georgia, Delaware, Nevada, Minnesota, Wyoming, and even Europe that came back from. And whereas as teenagers, these men and women were all members of fiercely competitive cross-town rival drum corps, and whereas the Golden Buccaneers and the Pal Cadets dominate the corps roster, other Bridgeport area corps are well represented, the Trimble Tube Doors, the Great Wall Indiana, the Melbourne Shoreline, the St. Anne's Royal Air, the National Royal Lancers, St. Wakefield Marionettes, Scarlet Knights, St. Peter's Royal Air, Tornadoes and Trimble Cadets. And whereas the Park City Pride alumni consists of 85 buglers, 40 drummers, and 55 color guards. About 20 members are not able to march in the parade, but they rode on the commemorative Pride float this afternoon. Now therefore, I adopt the Breezy Mayor and former St. Wakefield Buccaneer.
yeah?
Yeah, sure.
Ready? Luke M.